auctioning about 182 lots that belonged to the Duke and Duchess of Windsor. These were lots that were left to the head butler and his wife, who serviced the Duke and Duchess for 38 years. Well, I think the most important lots for sale are the letters. There's a group of about 16 letters from Edward, and there's also letters from Ernest Simpson, who was Wallis's second husband, from whom she divorced in order to marry Edward.
6362. I'm head of PR and marketing.
Senti, Paolo.
Where are they living? Where are they living?
What Bologna
in Paris?
For sure, she was giving more appeal to the dress, but the dress itself is an interesting piece.